So hello everybody, my name is Roberto and today we have a special video on my channel because today we are going to do a deep interview with one ladyboy from Thailand. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm Neya.
Neya?
Yes.
Okay, Neya. Nice to meet you. I'm going to start with the crazy questions like I really want to ask. Like
what?
What is your family saying? Like when you was like, do you have contact with your family?
Yeah, of course. They're okay with me. I'm lucky because my family, they're quite open, you know. But many families for the trans people, their family is not open yet. Some trans, they get hit by their families, you know. That's very difficult for them, you know. But I'm lucky, you know. But it's not every family same as me.
So, for instance, in which age did you feel like I'm not a... I don't know what to say, like you are a girl or... If I ask you, what are you?
Well, honestly, you know, I feel like when I was little, you know, but when you're young, you didn't know that what is like trans, what is male, females, you don't understand, you know, you're just like some kids, you know, playing around, you know, but when you start like around like, start teenager, like 11, you start to know that what you like, you know that you're not that same boy, or same, you know, you like a boy. You like a boy, you don't like a girl, you understand? You're playing like a girl, that's it.
Yeah, it's very special because I have traveled around the world quite much and I never did see so much ladyboys only in Thailand. Why is it so popular with ladyboys in Thailand?
Well, honestly, it's not just so much in Thailand. Also, there's a lot in Philippines and in Malaysia too. But the point is, in Thailand, the first is the physical, the way they look, easy to turn to be trans. Understand? They have less hair, they have a nice smooth skin, and the Thai cultures, they are very open and they not that. They don't blame in front of you, understand? They open for you to dress up whatever you want, so in Thailand, nobody care about the way you dress up. That's why easy for people here to be trans, yeah.
So, for instance, like, do you hook up with gay men?
No.
Like, it's not gay men interested of you?
No. For gay, they don't like trans, understand? Okay, we don't have no problem about those. You know, some they have, but very few. Because trans, they like men. And men, they like trans, not gay. Gay don't like trans. Gay, they like a gay, or they like a man.
So, if one man, like, have sex with you,
he's
not gay?
No, it's not gay.
Okay, stop.
Yeah, it's not gay. Yeah.
You don't have sharaf? No, I'm joking.
No, they're not gay.
No, I'm joking. Yeah. But some taxi driver told me in Pattaya that you can make surgery.
Yeah,
you can. And have you made this surgery?
No, I don't, because I'm happy with what
So you have...
Yeah, I still have because at first is, I'm okay where I am, you know, I don't want to change, you know, and if I change, I have to tell people that I'm a girl, you know, because I'm already operation, so I'm the one who happy what I have, you know.
So you like your penis?
I like what I have.
Okay.
I enjoy what I have.
Okay, so I know one question. I have not started with my Instagram questions yet. I will do it.
Okay.
But like, do you play with your sometimes? Like yourself, like a man, you know? Don't you feel like, you know me, I'm a man.
Yeah.
Me, now I don't do it so much, but when I was younger, you know, I make wax, you know?
No, and sometimes, but before I take a lot of hormones.
What?
When I was little, I take a lot of hormones.
Hormones?
Hormones.
Yeah, you take this. So you become like a girl.
So I don't feel that one way, you know? So I have some time, but not that often. Like,
wait. So the pills of hormone makes you don't want to wank?
Yeah, it's not your control about your hormone, control about your male hormones, you know, about testosterone, you know, so
I don't
want
know,
you to get too horny, you understand what I mean?
So you don't, like, but I don't understand, like, you feel like a girl, you have a penis,
yes,
and how do you enjoy? How can you not enjoy, like me, when I make boom boom, I enjoy, you know, I fuck, but how do you enjoy?
I enjoy when somebody fuck me, you know?
Oh yeah, I think
so
you mean...
I can come when somebody fuck me, so I enjoy it. That's it.
But how do you come when somebody fuck you?
I can come when you fuck me, that's it.
Not me, but...
Yeah, I can come when they fuck me. Easy.
How?
I don't know, it's my body, you know? I don't have to do anything, it's can come out.
Wait. So you have sex with people, yes. and you come, like...
Yeah.
With your penis. Mm-hmm. You come.
Yes. When they fuck me, I can come.
And as well. they only boom boom you, or you better we say boom boom. Because
yeah, boom boom, yeah. Both, I can't do both, you know, but mostly they boom boom me, that's it.
Yeah, but do you also boom boom guys?
If they're asking, yes. Yeah.
Okay, but do you like make boom boom for guys? Do you enjoy, don't you feel like I'm, like, don't you feel fucked up?
No, I don't feel fucked up, but sometimes okay, but if often, it's like tired, you know.
Tired
because you don't have much power, you know, you have to use your power.
Yeah, I know, I don't know, but okay. So you mean mm-hmm. that if one man want you mm-hmm. to boom boom his mm-hmm. ass, mm-hmm. he is not gay?
No, it's not.
Ciao.
No,
I'm joking. This did.
Yes, no.
No. This is not like. I don't understand this part. Like, how can one man want something in his ass, and don't be gay?
Because in your ass, right, you have like G spot.
Yeah. I know about it. I know about it.
So.
I will be honest, okay? Me, the record in my ass is like this. One girl, she put like this, and I don't want more.
It's
tongue is okay, but not dick in the ass. Come on, what the fuck? It's against the nature of law.
No, yeah, I know, but about sex, they are no sexual. You understand? About in something in the bed, it's different. People like different things. Doesn't matter you're men, woman, or you're gay, or you're Tom, or you're. It's everyone have different. Even they like different things. Even between gay, they also like different things. Even between girls, some girls they like the girls, right? Yeah. They enjoy the girls. So
you know, it's. I'm not homophobic, you know.
Yeah.
And
in this world, we don't have to say about men, just men and women. They're more than that. They're more than 10 kind or 20 kind, 40 kind. You know. So we didn't know that because nobody doing the research. You know.
Yeah, but like. Sorry, I interrupted, but one more question.
Yes.
Are you not afraid for, like, to get AIDS?
You have the protection. You need the protection.
So you always use protection?
Yeah, you have to protect yourself, and you also have to check up yourself. You know, every 6 months or 3 months, depending on how risky you are.
When was the last time you took a test?
Around, like, I have again on 20 this month, soon, yeah, again.
And
every 6 months.
Okay, and do you use protection?
Yes, of course. You have to love yourself. You want to have a long life, right?
Yeah, but you want to have a long life. You don't have to have sex with men. You have sex with women. I don't know.
No,
sorry.
No, I'm not interested in pussy. You know?
Yeah, but have you sometime made
them? No.
Have you never?
Because I don't like pussy. I don't feel like.
Okay.
You understand what I mean?
I understand, but
I'm not interested in.
Okay,
that.
If you meet one rich man, mm-hmm. he give you money, for instance. And he tell you, now I want you to make boom boom with this girl. You
how rich? How much?
You do it?
I'm not sure.
Huh?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Now I will check in my phone for my answers of my fans.
Uh-huh, okay.
They have questions for you. So, like you are Ladyboy, like
yes,
you make money.
Sometimes, but I make money. I do many jobs.
Yeah, but you are 30 years old. You are a lady boy. Mm-hmm. If you compare with 30 years old men in your age, you have easier ways to make money.
No.
Because you are a lady boy, it's not easy to make money.
No, it's not easy. You know how many languages I can speak?
How many?
I can speak 4 languages. I graduate political science, international relations, bachelor degree, 8 year experience in hotels, and I'm actress and also model and also farmers. Yes, as well. And also I sell product on the kind of fruit. I don't do it weed. But
so I'm sorry, but yes. I maybe cannot say this, but you know, I'm filtered. I have no filter.
Yeah.
So do you like have boom boom with people for money?
If I have no choice, I think I like it. I like to sometimes. If I have no choice, if you want something special.
Yeah, I put your Instagram here. If they come here, if they like you,
maybe yes.
But your voice is not like real. It's not some
It's my and you don't have this apple?
No, I don't. I have a little bit.
Operate?
Little bit.
You make operation?
No, just a little bit. Because when you do this, when you're going to grow up again. You're going to grow, you know, because it's bone, your bones can grow, you know.
Okay.
I'm lucky for this, you know.
What, like, for instance, what does the Thai people in general think about ladyboys?
They don't care about who you are. I mean, you can dress up whatever you want. But when you enter to get a normal job, like for real career.
Yeah, if you want normal work, yes.
Problem,
huh? You cannot get normal job with...
Yeah. You see how many people get normal job? How many trans get normal job here?
So I think that...
You can dress up, but when you're going to have a normal job, it's difficult.
You cannot be ladyboy and work in 7-Eleven.
You can have, but not that much. Very few. And when you're going to get like better position, they can stop you from better position. Even in hotel.
Ah, so like the hierarchy, they don't like ladyboys.
They don't care about the way you dress up, right? For reality, when you want to have a job, they're still racist.
So they are racist against ladyboys.
That's why you see so many ladyboys like working on street.
Yeah, it's so many ladyboys.
Yes.
You know what I do? Yeah. I speak with a girl, I say, hey, legitimation, because I don't trust.
Because even some bar, they don't allow ladyboys to sit in and drink. You know that?
No, you must tell me this bar.
Yeah, many bar, they not allowed, you know. They're okay with you to dress up, be who you are, whatever you want to be. You want to dress up like a monkey or like a ghost, okay. But when you want to have a normal life, normal job, they start. Okay. They starting like refuse.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why, like, are you gay?
No, I'm not.
But what, are you have a penis and you like other penis?
Because then
you
have long hair. I have long hair.
But you're gay.
No, I'm not. I'm ladyboy. I'm trans.
But it, okay.
It's not gay.
Oh, it's okay, no problem, okay.
There's not just the gay in this world. They're not just men, women, gay or tomboy. They are more than that nowadays.
Yeah, but now, you know, people say, I'm a tree. I'm like this. Fuck you. Don't waste my time.
Yeah,
we have men, okay, we have men.
Yes.
We have girls. And we have ladyboys. And we have gays.
We have tomboys.
What?
Tomboy. See, you don't know that.
Tomboy. What is tomboy?
The girl become a man.
The girl make surgery.
The girl become a man. Yes, they have some like that.
That was something new.
This world very big. You know?
This world is very crazy.
Very big, yeah.
Okay. have you sometime make saki for money?
Sometime, if yes, can be sometime before.
Have you sometime in your life you meet one boy and he think you are a girl and you don't say you are a ladyboy?
No, I told him. I told him.
Don't lie. But to me, you told me.
I told him. What? I don't have to lie, you know? I never lie. My rule is don't lie.
Okay, that's good.
Yes.
You are.
See? You meet a different one now.
Yeah. You are not like normal ladyboy.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't like to lie because there's no point for you to lie. You're gonna find out one day.
Okay.
You're gonna find out when you're in the room. You know, I want to
yeah,
have
but
a
like,
problem. No, I
for me, you know what I do sometimes? I speak with one girl, you know?
Mm.
I tell them I have small penis. Then when they come to the room, it's big, you know?
Oh.
They make surprise. You know, I sometimes lie.
It's not like that. You cannot. You
okay,
know?
Okay, no problem.
I don't lie about like my sexual, you know? It's not good.
Why did you became ladyboy?
I don't know. It's about inside, yes.
You have many friends, ladyboy?
Yeah, I have a few friends, ladyboy.
You have family, ladyboy?
No, nobody is.
Nobody?
Mm.
Like?
Nobody in my family line.
Okay. Is there like any special area in Thailand where it's a lot of ladyboys? Like they grow up like ladyboys? They have ladyboy school? Like what happens if I have a family now? Okay, we say like this. I am ladyboy and my family say, go. Where I go?
No place. No, they have a ladyboy around Thailand.
They don't have like ladyboy center?
No, they don't have center.
They don't help ladyboys.
But most of that place you can find around like in Bangkok, you know, or Pattaya or some Phuket or some, they kind of like, they are like community with about like, the group of people who are doing like hairdressers, you understand? And beauty, they kind of, because you put themselves on there. Because easy for them to get a job.
So it's ladyboys all over Thailand. It's nothing like special in Phuket or special.
No.
It's
no.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
But it's so crazy. I must say, it's
yes.
like from so young age, like they grow up, like I don't know, like it's so crazy because I have so many questions. Like, is there any like man that you know that just say like I'm gonna be ladyboy, like 25 years old he gonna be ladyboy? No, it's not normal.
No, it's not like that. Most of people they want to be when they're young. Some people they have no chance. They're afraid of their family. Second, they're afraid about their societies, about their career, their job. And some is like they're not ready. You know, their money is not ready. To become a ladyboy, you need...
So it costs money to become a ladyboy?
It costs in hormones, how much you have to take hormones, about the beauty, looks, about the dress, about... You know, it's not just like, wanna be and you be, come on, you know? Yeah. And the way you look to as well, you know? Imagine if you're hairy, you need to spend money on your lasers, you know, how much for that, you know?
Yeah, but like, how can you make money? Like, how can you have money to buy these things when you are a ladyboy if you are not boom rich, boom, yeah, for, yeah, money?
Yeah, it's difficult. Sometimes
because you must make boom boom and then you get money, or
but some they can do like working as a showgirl, some working in restaurant, but very few, and some also working hairdresser in salon, a lot of them as well. Or some now they get more like they have more what we call like selling stuff online. It's now more open, more easy than before. Yeah. Before you have no much choice, but now easy for you.
Okay. What is the most crazy thing one man want you to do? What is the most crazy thing you have been on as a lady?
I think it's about like that. For me, I don't like, I'm not interested on the dirty thing.
What kind of dirty thing?
Dirty is like the kind of like splitting or the kind of that's dirty shit. For me now. Shit is too much.
Yeah, but what is your ladyboy? What, you know, what is dirty for me and my fans, or I don't know. But you are special, you are ladyboy. We don't know what is dirty for you.
No, it's dirty for everyone is different. For me, it's just like normal, basic, you know. I don't like dirty talk. Even dirty talk, I don't like.
You don't like?
I don't like it. I don't like dirty talk. It's not for me.
Okay. This question a little bit crazy, but you have big...
No, I'm not.
You have small?
Yeah, small.
Okay. But do you want to have small or you want to have big?
I wish if I have choice, I want to have a big one.
Why?
I don't know.
Why? But
just won't have it. It's fun.
So you have small penis?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm so shy.
No, you don't have to be shy. Okay, like people tell me all the time in Sweden, like my haters, they tell me, hey, you only fuck lady, but they are haters. Look what I have here. Mm. You see? I love ladyboy.
Oh, good.
On the other one, I have herpes. But it's joke, you know, I don't care. I have a show, you know.
Because people, I don't even think, people who hate ladyboy and who trying to hate and open up their self-hate, they like it. But they hide it themselves. This is people who don't like, they don't care. They don't give a fuck.
Yeah, like me, I don't care. Like,
they don't care, right? People who like it, when they're hiding themselves, they're like, oh no. You understand what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're acting like that. But at the back, when nobody's, I like many boys. So,
okay, yeah. So you tell me, like, when five guys come, they say, they don't, but they come alone, they like.
Yes, many.
Do like you that. Have many like this?
Yes, many like that. And some, they pretending, you know? But I would like to tell you, somebody, don't pretending. If you're pretending, that means you are the one. Because people who don't like, they don't care. You know, this is like, don't care, it's just a human. You're
For me, I don't care, you know, it's like.
But people who care, and when they don't want people to know, it's like, don't come. You understand what I mean? Yeah. The acting, overacting, that is what my experience is.
Okay, how often do you?
No, not often.
Never?
Not often. I can't remember, like, maybe last week? Yeah.
And you make, like, alone, in the room?
Yeah.
Just like you, just enjoy.
Yeah, just enjoy.
It's crazy how you can do this, huh?
Yeah, sometimes, okay, you know, but not very often, because you're not going to waste your energy.
Was it something in your life that turned you to ladyboy, or did you just...
No, nothing turned.
You just...
I just like this. I just like men, you understand? I like men.
You like men?
Yeah, I like men, that's it. I'm just not interested in the girl. The girl like sister.
But you don't have any girlfriends?
I have girlfriends. I have friends, female friends, yeah. I'd be very close, like a friend, you know. I don't have any feeling, you know, when you see her, you know, walking around with naked, I don't feel nothing. You know, but with a man, it's different.
So when you see a naked man, you become crazy?
It's not crazy, it become like, oh, a bit horny. You know? Okay.
What do you think about the economic and the political state of the world?
First of all, I think made up.
What?
Made up.
Made up. Okay, no more politics. I don't want to go
no,
into that.
No, I think they made up stories, you understand?
But this question was not good. Fuck it, don't speak about that. Why is it ladyboys out there, they fool all the tourists? They're motherfuckers. They, you know, you see one girl like ladyboy, you don't know. And you say, hey, and they are quiet. Are you a ladyboy?
No, I'm lady.
You're not lady, you're a ladyboy. Why they do like this? Why they are fooling the...
I don't know, because I can't tell, because they are... I can't tell, I'm not them, you understand?
Yeah.
I can't tell it myself, you know? Yeah. I don't put myself on somebody else that I don't know, you understand?
Yeah. So, what is the ratio, like, ladyboys with surgery and ladyboys with no surgery? What is the best? Like, no. Sorry.
Yeah, yeah, sorry.
What is the ratio? Like, is it more ladyboys with penis or more ladyboys with surgery?
I can't tell about this because we don't have any, you know, statements or research, you know. But depend on, like, because it's not every ladyboy that like to have a penis. Many of them don't like their penis and they do operation, you understand?
That's big haram. If you have a penis, you should have it, you know. I don't know that.
Yeah, because you never know, because you're not under a situation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. No problem. I hear you. But so you don't like it? It's 50-50.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure about the state, you know, about like a 50-50 or 70-30, because we don't have those research that yet, you know. And every year is like people changing, you understand what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And like people, like customers, for instance. What do they want? Do they want you have penis or do they want you have vagina?
Yes, if they want ladyboy, they need ladyboy with penis. If they want pussy, ladyboy pussy, they will go for lady, right?
Yeah, but
okay, it's ladyboy mean.
Yeah, okay, now, but why are ladyboys make surgery?
Because they want to be lady. Many of them. Want
yeah,
to be
okay, okay. So you mean, if you cut your penis, you're lady.
Yeah,
you're not ladyboy.
It's like, I think I can't call trans. You know, because they want to be lady. You know?
Yeah, but she's not a lady. But yeah.
I have no word for this. You know, I have no any opinion for this. I just only have opinion about myself, about people who want, you know,
okay.
Who have penis. You know, because I'm not them. I don't change myself yet. So I don't know.
You're going to change yourself?
No, I'm happy what I have.
Don't you want family? Don't you want kids?
I don't want it.
You don't want kids? You don't want family?
Because I think having a kid is a lot of responsibilities, you know?
Okay. How many years back goes ladyboy? How old is the oldest ladyboy today? I only see young. They have like 60, 70 year old
ladyboy. Yeah, they have it.
So it's like 60, many years.
Yes. 60,
many years back did ladyboys go?
Yeah. 60s. And 70 just date a few years ago.
Oh, the oldest ladyboy.
The oldest, yes, 70 something.
Legend, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, proper yeah. Shit.
Because it's not new, but like, yeah, it's not new. It's like, but before it's not that much because no social media, you understand?
Yeah.
Now social media is and people more open, people more
yeah, who
themselves,
cares?
Right? So, but before it's, but still have, but they're hiding themselves too. And without social media, you didn't know, you know? Like nowadays, we know everything more, even like the place for travel because of social media.
Normally, you know, when I speak with one girl, I judge the girl, but I don't know what you are, so it's hard for me to like judge you, what I think about you, you know? I don't mean you are bad, I mean you are a nice person, you look good. I cannot say you not look good, because you look good.
Thank you.
No worry,
so
no worry.
Sweet.
No worry. But like, I don't know, I don't even know how the words will come out from my mouth. Like, if I bring, like, if for instance, next interview mm-hmm. I have with surgery ladyboy,
mm-hmm.
is it different from you? Are they more, because you are a little bit like a girl, but little bit like a man. I don't know really.
I'm born like this. I don't act, you know. It's me. Even dressed up like a man, I'm still like this. You know, my voice still like this. And I'm still sitting like this, you know. And one more thing, it's about like, you know, don't judge people. Because I tell you one story. I know when people, like one man, he's a man, okay, big guys, he don't like Ladyboy. I think he's, hey, Ladyboy. And one day, a few years, he operation become Ladyboy.
What?
See, don't judge people. You never know, something happened to your life. Your mind can change all the time.
You think I can become Ladyboy?
I don't, who knows, you know, wallah.
Hey, don't say wallah, it's haram.
Wallah, it's not haram.
Safrallah.
Yeah.
One you must be
because
Safrallah.
He is the only one who can, you know, the couple.
Oh, you Muslim?
Change couple. Yes.
What? Oh, you Muslim?
Yeah, and I pray 5 times a day. That's really? Why I'm late. I pray and it's just like reading one.
Okay, but so you believe in afterlife?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not so much into religion.
Yeah, yeah.
I was born Muslim.
Yeah, yeah.
But is it not big haram to be Ladyboy?
It's haram.
And but it, what?
But doesn't mean you doing haram doesn't mean like it's not haram. It's haram still haram. But you wish one day you can change.
So in the beginning of the interview, you told me your family is okay with it, and now you tell me that you don't want to bring your family down because you are a Ladyboy. So
they okay with me, but I'm talking with them already. But they worry about me when I get old. Who gonna look after me? They worry about my future. You understand? I also don't. They're okay with me the way I am, but they also wish I have like normal life, have a family, have a kids, because they worry about I'm gonna die alone when I get old. You understand what I mean? Yeah. The family
yeah, thing. The old wise, yeah. No,
yes, no. They always worry about you when you grow up.
So okay, you know? Okay.
So I also like wish the best thing for them.
Yeah, yeah.
Even they're okay with me now, but.
100%. Yeah. But I don't understand this part.
Yes.
I ask you, you want family? No. And yeah. But you want to have a family for your family, you know? You tell me now your family is worried because they don't want you to end up alone. But yeah. You tell me you don't want any kids.
I don't want any kids because that big responsibility.
Yeah, but
if I can change, you know, to make, you know, if I can change, I want it.
But
now I don't want.
Okay, this thing you have between the legs.
Yes.
The mini cobra. Like, can you make a children with it? Is
no,
your
I don't
sperm
like,
working?
I don't like a girl.
Yeah, but is your sperm working?
It's working.
So you can make one girl pregnant.
I don't like a girl.
Yeah,
how
but
how can I make one girl?
Yeah,
pregnant?
But you.
You understand?
Yeah, I understand, but you it's working.
It's working, but I don't like a girl, so I cannot fuck a girl.
Yeah, I understand. It's like me. My dick work, but I don't have sex with Ladyboy, you know?
Yeah.
I don't like. It's like you don't like girl,
yeah,
I don't
see,
like Ladyboy, I don't
same.
Like men, you know? So, yeah, I think this interview was really, really strong.
And interesting.
Interesting. And we asked the viewers if you want part 2, maybe we can bring one other. We can bring other.
Maybe you have to go to jail with them.
What?
You have to find
other Ladyboy.
Yeah.
You know anybody?
I cannot because not all of them can speak like me.
Because I. That is wrong. I want to find one. The next interview, guys. Okay, we do like this. Thank you very much for
you're
the interview. What
so
was
much.
Your name?
Neya.
She has a girl voice. Can you say with man voice?
Cannot. This is my
can
real
you say,
voice.
Neya.
This is my real voice.
Okay. I'm really glad to have you here.
Yeah.
I will put her Instagram here in the video so you can see. And guys. Part 2 interviewing a Ladyboy, we will find one Ladyboy that has the surgery, and we maybe can see like questions. I don't know. Feel free to like the video, feel free to subscribe and text me on Instagram, and be ready because on Instagram I will tell the next time I meet one Ladyboy and we make interview, you can answer on Instagram. So I'm really happy for this interview.
Me
thank
too,
you so much
too.
And I wish you the best in your life.
Don't forget to share, okay?
Yeah. Strong.
Share, like, comment, okay?
So, okay, last question. You think tonight you're gonna make some boom boom?
Maybe, I can't tell, you know, because
okay.
The future out to see, maybe.
Quick question.
With you? No.
No, not me, not
we
me.
Are friend,
yeah,
friend.
We are friends. Yeah, we are friends. I'm not homophobic, you know? So if you don't hit on me, we can be friends. If you hit on me, I become homophobic. No problem, okay. What do you like most? Do you like to sucky or you like to boom boom?
I like both.
You like, you have you had some time gangbang?
No, I don't do that. I don't do that.
You don't do it?
I don't do that.
Okay, thanks for the video, guys. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe. Here we have one ladyboy in Thailand. We had a really good interview. Some good questions.
Follow me.
How do you mean, Sharaf?
Sharaf.
You know what it is?
I don't know what that means.
It's like, Sharaf. Like my friends, you know, they are Arabic. They say ladyboy, they say, what is the Sharaf?
Yeah.
But you are respectful ladyboy. You are not like, yeah, okay. Okay, now we go make boom boom. No, I'm joking. Ciao.